is on house concerts, which is something I'm actually quite fond of doing. They're can be really cool shows, and that kind of the premise is that you have, you know, someone opens up their house, they get a number of friends involved, and they invite a musician or musicians to come and play. It's basically, you know, they're throwing a party for themselves, and they, you know, they all bring food. It's really fun too, because you find you end up meeting some really kind of cool and interesting people, and people are really listening. Most of the time, you end up staying at the house you're at, so it's the beauty of that is it's just a short stagger to your bed.
I was tired of being put right down by myself for not being what you thought you had found. Pulled hard in two directions by a tease I'd learn my old affections. When I tried to share my world with you, you could not seem to tolerate the people I had grown to love. They shrank into your scrutiny, became the ones you'd hate. Why did everything you and me have to be so political? Everything you and me have to be so political. I was feeling a little underwhelmed about hanging around with you and feeling overcautious. Every little word, every little look, every little sign, every little phrase putting me deeper in your doghouse. You let me out to run across your world. I ran into a wall. You told me I built it, then you'd reel me in, reel me out, pick me up, push me out again, and then repeat it. Why did everything you and me have to be so political? Everything you and me have to be so political. Everything with you and me was too busy tripping on my tongue to try and stand my ground. And I can still see myself crying in your lap, asking you, are you happy? No. Yeah. With a man you have found. I'm grateful for what you did for me. I see things now I never would have seen. Today I thought about what could have been, but could never be for you and me. 'Cause everything with you and me have to be so political. Everything with you and me had to be so political. Everything with you and me was so political. Thank you.